warrior. My story glory bound and warring now. Amongst the poor, the sick and shut out where my story found. I overcame every obstacle that's ever placed. The gods have promised victory will one day know my face. Won't be denied the prize, won't be denied my prize. RTJ all day, am day, every day round here. Who the other guys? Don't know, don't care, don't really give. Don't know, they know, don't f*** with mine. And let it be known and truth be shown. We keep no compromise.
First game of the season between these two great, great rivals. And there should be many great seasons to come.
Yeah, and this contest might tell us a bit more about how this season's going to pan out.
Here's the Chelsea lineup.
Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Andreas Christensen plays with Antonio Rudiger in defence. Willian plays with Eden Hazard on the flanks. Morata is the sole striker today. Paris Saint-Germain, this is their lineup. In goal, Alphonse Areola. Thiago Silva plays. He's angry with the assistant, but I must say these officials are very good indeed, and I think they've probably got that offside call right as well.
Yeah, I think when he looks back at the replays tonight, he'll accept that he did go just a little bit early, not by much, but he was off.
Although Eden Hazard didn't have the best season in 15-16 with Chelsea, were champions and dropped to mid-table, he still scored the goal that decided the title. He won it for Leicester by scoring for Chelsea against Spurs.
Well, he did, and I wouldn't be surprised if he turned out to be the match winner here. He's been in good form.
It's a shame for Neymar, and I'm really looking forward to seeing what he's got in this game. And he's sort of tarnished by the details of the transfer out of Brazil to Barcelona, but that's history now. He'll move on, and he's moved on with playing some wonderful football.
Yeah, he's creating headlines for his football. Great goal-scoring record over the last few seasons, and he might just pop up again here.
Verratti, and here's the shot. That's a good block.
Deflected behind, a clear corner.
Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner, and they get it away.
This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this.
Dangerous pass, I think, with the keeper pushing it away.
He's taking a chance, but he's keeping the ball under some pressure.
Cavani.
Verratti.
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
Eden Hazard.
Probing pass. Morata. Morata. And a goal. And they've opened the scoring now.
He took the chance with absolute precision, Alan.
Wasn't an easy one either, that, Martin, but he made it look so.
It's Chelsea with the lead.
Victor Moses. Marcos Alonso. Pedro. Here's a chance to attack. Morata.
Oh, he's cut that out well read. Hazard. Willian. Willian's cross. That looked really threatening. But in the end, it was a bit of a damp squib because no one could... That'll be a free kick against Chelsea.
Chelsea have to deal with the yellow for their player here.
Yeah, I don't think there's any arguments there.
Well, that's risky going in like that.
Well, he's gone to ground, and whenever that happens, you're going to get penalised. Poor challenge.
Di Maria. Neymar. Good defending.
Pedro.
Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed.
Marcos Alonso.
Alvaro guiding the pass through.
I know this manager's not too keen on this kind of play. He'd rather the ball was in the other half and they were playing their football in the opposing half.
Conte. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Marcos Alonso. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Moses. Delivered into the box. Defended well.
And it takes a nick off the player, out for a throw.
Here's Dani Alves.
Here's Willian.
Pedro. On his own, Eden Hazard. Eden Hazard. It's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
Restarting at 2-0. Baratti.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Morata. Eden Hazard.
Eden Hazard. Alvaro Morata. Conte.
In quickly. Angel Di Maria.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
And that will be a Paris Saint-Germain free kick. Eden Hazard.
Ball in behind from Hazard. In with a chance. Morata. And this is a goal.
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances. And it is a knack.
He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here.
Chelsea really on top form in the first half.
Morata. Well, they're in a good position here.
Incisive pass from Eden Hazard.
Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it?
Hazard
makes a challenge here. Up goes the board. Could be two added minutes.
Minimum 2 minutes of added time.
Morata. Angel Di Maria. Meunier. Cavani. Well, there is the referee. We're ready to go at Stamford Bridge for the second half. Now this looks promising. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Morata.
Excellent cross from Hazard. Wonderful goal.
Well, I'm not sure if he intended that, but that's crept just under the bar and it was an unstoppable shot.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Thomas Meunier. Right back. Here's a chance to attack. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Here's Conte, guiding it through.
Needs to stay cool now. Morata. And that's a brilliant goal, well taken. It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Thiago Silva. Diarra. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Mbappe!
That's a decent header, but not quite good enough.
Well, they've got to get tighter to him because he's a really good header of the ball. He showed it there.
Alvaro, the shot's on! Great move, great goal.
Tough times for the man in goal.
Yeah, and that's the nature of the business, isn't it, between the sticks. If you make a mistake, quite often it ends up with a goal.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Here's Marquinhos. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Now Willian. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Hazard. Good challenge. The delivery from Willian.
Off the crossbar.
And back into the penalty area. Angel Di Maria. Here's Marquinhos. Now Dani Alves. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Could make a chance with this tackle. And here's the shot.
Plenty of power, but not too much direction. Pedro. Good play from the Paris players to threaten the opposition now. It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. Into the attacking third. Quick-witted and quick in his movement, too, to intercept there.
Now the shot!
So the corner about to be taken.
They've gone short with the corner.
Crossed in towards Di Maria.
Dani Alves.
Neatly intercepted. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here.
Willian. Hazard.
Now with Victor Moses.
Moses. Chelsea!
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Angel Di Maria. Lassana Diarra. Meunier. Thomas Meunier. Now Dani Alves. And it's out of... play. When we watch these teams, sometimes players, you know, they're quite happy to go off. I don't think this is one of those players, but he's got to go off now. The change is going to be made.
A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside.
Yeah, he's unlucky. There wasn't much in it there.
Marcos Alonso. Javier Pastore.
Paris Saint-Germain smoothly. And shoots! Beautifully guided past the goalkeeper.
And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
Crisp defending there. Javier Pastore. Great interception. On the attack here. Chance, shots on here.
Well, that's a better effort from the goalkeeper. He's not had his best match, but it's a decent stop.
Yeah, a bit of a port in a storm, that. It's not been his best display, but that was good.
Here's Willian.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
He's got his shot off now.
And he's put it in the net for Chelsea.
It's a tough game for the team that are trailing. They're out of the contest, really. They're just playing for pride. They're really being torn apart.
Cavani. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Well, I like the look of this attack.
Wonderful reflexes to make the save from close range.
Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes.
2 minutes.
Cavani.
Now Willian.
Hazard. And here come Chelsea with some bright attacking play. Willian.
Eden Hazard.
And Hazard takes the chance.
There's no doubt that the scoreline reflects realistically the nature of the game.
And the ref on his own.
We're gonna walk onto the water now. We're gonna be machines of love and grace. We're gonna wade into the siren sea. We're gonna turn into the wildest wind. We're gonna walk onto the water now. We're gonna stand up to the siren tower. We gotta hold on to the air, my friend. We gotta turn into the wildest wind.
That was such a big win the last time they played. The only enemy, perhaps, Alan, today is overconfidence.
Yeah, they were rattling in the goals. The strikers are just full of confidence.
The kick-off here is going to be Paris Saint-Germain to get the ball rolling. Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Antonio Rudiger plays with Andreas Christensen as the centre-backs. Willian plays with Eden Hazard on the flanks. Morata is the sole striker today. Paris Saint-Germain. This is their lineup. In goal, Alphonse Areola. Dani Alves starts with Laivan Kuzawa as the fullbacks. Marco Verratti plays alongside Adrian Rabiot.
Threads it through.
Well, the referee has blown for the free kick. I don't think he's going to produce the yellow card. Pedro. Morata. Willian. Good defending. Diarra. Javier Pastore. Neymar.
Well, they've got a set-piece specialist, haven't they? And this might just suit him. Taking a chance, but he's keeping the ball under some pressure.
He spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play.
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
Conte. Alvaro Morata.
He's got his shot off now. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
It's going to be Chelsea's corner.
Morata!
He's got to it. And he's claimed the ball too.
He's gone out for a throw.
N'Golo Conte.
And another throw. Javier Pastore.
They had a five-year plan at Paris Saint-Germain, which was up at the end of the 15-16 season. Of course, they're so dominant in their own country. Can't quite make that final step into the elite winners' enclosure, if you like.
Shot on!
Good block. Well, it will be a throw. It's gone out off that player there.
Dani Alves.
Mbappe.
Now Willian. Just to go back to Paris Saint-Germain, as all their backroom staff say.
Morata! Here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed. Conte, now with Morata.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Hazard. Here's Morata.
Now Willian.
Alvaro Morata. And here's the shot.
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one.
Good interception. Here's a chance to attack.
Trying to pick out someone in the centre.
Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job.
Morata!
Promising build-up until that challenge.
Alvaro Morata.
In quickly. Cavani.
Cavani showing good vision here. Neymar! Well, he's knocked it in. And they've got the lead now. It hasn't come easily. But they're delighted with it. It was a well-crafted move and a fine finish at the end of it. Well, that is a fantastic goal.
Yeah, he's close in, but he kept his head down.
Paris Saint-Germain in front. Conte. Marcos Alonso.
Well, they're in a good position here.
Good defending. Meunier.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Willian.
Little private game between the two of them. Here's Willian. That's Filiqueta. Hazard. Paris Saint-Germain back in possession now. Javier Pastore. It's Marquinhos. Now Dani Alves. Cavani, neatly intercepted. Here's Willian. Marcos Alonso. Very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Neymar. Morata. Out to the wide man for Paris Saint-Germain again. Neymar. He's got his shot off now. The referee has chosen to add on two extra minutes.
2 minutes of added time.
Morata. Victor Moses. Into the attacking third. Eden Hazard. Pedro. Moses. It's a goal on that level. It is level. Both sides have scored here now. So here we are at home. Ready to go at Stamford Bridge for the second half. Marcos Alonso. Chelsea on the attack. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Pedro. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Hazard. Pedro! Shot. And the goalkeeper, Alphonse Areola, has a simple task there. Return pass. Javier Pastore. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, really good. Late equalising goal, and that might just change the manager's team talk now.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Played back. Morata. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Hazard. Guiding the pass through. Delivery from William. Got time to set the sights here. And they've scored, they've taken the lead. Goal conceded, and they are losing at the moment, Paris Saint-Germain. Javier Pastore. Thomas Meunier. Here's Dani Alves. This attack has got a bit of menace to it. Meunier. Neymar. Eden Hazard. Now William. Asana Diarra. Neymar. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Here's Willian. Morata. Marcos Alonso.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Looking for a through ball. Partey! It's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead. Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now. Scorer. Javier Pastore. Now Dani Alves. On the attack here. Hazard. Morata. Eden Hazard.
He's through here. Willian. It's a goal!
He's put that away very nicely into the top corner. Goalkeeper was reaching for it, and it did actually touch him on the way in.
I think there was just too much power on the ball and the shot for him to get a strong enough touch.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals.
Here's Dani Alves.
Quick into the tackle, and the result is going to be a throw.
Neymar.
Well, now they've got...
And shoots! That's why goalkeepers have to be strong to deal with shots of that power.
It's their corner. It's always tough for players when they are substituted. It's more, of course, a regular occurrence these days with more and more subs being allowed. But the crowd aren't helping, are they? You don't want to be taken off, and you don't want to be taken off in this sort...
And here's the shot! Couldn't quite find the gap that he thought he saw.
Attacking now.
In with a chance. Up for grabs here.
Now Willian.
Alvaro Morata. Opportunity for shots on here. Excellent work from the keeper.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Now Willian.
Meunier.
Angel Di Maria.
Thomas Meunier.
Here's a chance to attack. Not often you get at this level a game as one-sided as this. It's great for the team with all the goals, but the others just waiting for the final whistle. It's a damage limitation in these closing minutes.
Keeper goes with a fist here.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Hazard,
good defending. Now Dani Alves.
Conte.
Now Willian.
Alvaro Morata. Pedro. Willian. And there's the cutback. And it's a goal here.
I think a manager loves that kind of goal because it is a real team effort, the way they move the ball about. And once it came to the finish, it was an unerring effort.
Well, we're in the last few minutes now, and the die has been cast in this game, really.
Good defensive clearance there.
The referee has decided to add on 2 minutes. Hazard.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
Neymar.
It is Alvaro Morata. He's got his shot off.